Ladies and gentlemen, he is the WWE
Internet Champion.
Everyone's here to see Zack Ryder.
This pump your face.
Bro, are you serious?
You're not an underdog, man. You are delusional. You are out of your mind. You are perfect.
There is no stopping the Ryder Revolution.
Anyway, my next pick comes from the Royal Rumble back in 2000. And I don't know why, but this match always makes me want to play No Mercy for N64. The New Age Outlaws defended their tag team championship against Farouk and Bradshaw.
Many consider this team the greatest tag team champions in WWF history. New York City! We're about to kick that shit's nitty! Now then, let's see if we can make a little noise up in the... Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you its WWF Tag Team Champion of the World! The Road Dog, Jesse James! The Badass, Billy Gunn! The New Age!
And of course, if you're not down with that, we got two words for you!
I think they know the drill here in Madison Square Garden. Hey, anybody need a cab, JR? Look at this! We got a shot from inside the taxi!
And the Acolytes not wasting any time here!
I used to be such a huge fan of the Acolytes that I actually became an Acolyte in my church. I can't even begin to say how disappointed I was when I was the only one who showed up wearing no shirt in my wrestling gear.
We might be right about that. I'll tell you what, it's been a very unpredictable night already. Oh, great drop kick there by...
Didn't even knock him down!
Mr. Ass, that staggered Bradshaw. And Bradshaw now... Move by Bradshaw! Holding Billy Gunn in one leg! Fall away slam! And the Acolytes, the tag challengers here, they have been thinking and been focused on this matchup for several weeks.
Boy, and the DX and the New Age Outlaws and Triple H, everybody and Stephanie has done everything in their power to put away the Acolytes before they could get to this match.
And it didn't work, did it?
No, they're here, unfortunately.
And in good shape are the Acolytes, and the Outlaws know that this is going to be a war. They'll never forget the power of Farouk. Almost power slamming. The Road Dog out of his boots there.
I'm going to go ahead and make a bold prediction right now. I think we're going to have new tag team champions tonight.
Oh, Farouk looking to use his dominator and just dominated both the Outlaws after Mr. Ass got Road Dog out of that predicament.
Uh-oh.
And the Road Dog now is going to try to stick and move here, apparently, on Farouk. Hard right hand that got Farouk down.
Uh-oh.
Bradshaw just jerked down the Road Dog by his hair.
Uh-oh.
Referee Tim White's got a real challenge for these four athletes.
Yeah, I wouldn't want the job of referee in this title match. The gals!
Oh, nobody there for Mr. Ass. Oh, my God! The clothesline from hell just turned Mr. Ass inside out.
Good grief!
And Bradshaw, not the legal man. Well, this one might be spine buster by Farouk. Bradshaw hit his clothesline from hell. Wait, there's a cover. Referee got it.
What?
Oh, the Mr. Ass just pulled the referee out of the ring, and Bradshaw just wiped out Mr. Ass in the referee.
Uh-oh. Doesn't bode well for the Road Dog.
Not a good time to be Mr. Ass.
You're not kidding.
And it's still even worse time to be the Road Dog. Double power bomb. This is going to be over, but there's no...
Look at this!
If the referee's down, there's X-Pac. Spinning heel kick by X-Pac.
What are you doing in here?
Another member of DX.
Oh.
And X-Pac just got spine busted for his trouble.
A rude welcome for you.
Mr. Ass back in the ring. The Famous are on Bradshaw. The referee's in.
Wait.
And the Outlaws, by hook or crook, are still the tag team champions.
I that happen to our
tag team champions, the New Age Outlaws?
Well, I guarantee the Acolytes were in firm control of this matchup. And their expressions, I think, tell their story of their frustration. If it hadn't been for X-Pac, I gotta believe that we would have new tag team tickets as we speak.
Without a doubt.
Well, that escalated quickly. I might be alone on this one, but did anyone else catch JR saying turn Mr. Ass inside out? Well, as far as getting turned inside out goes, that same Royal Rumble featured one of the greatest street fights in WWE history, and by the end of it, Triple H and Cactus Jack looked like they were turned inside out. Literally. I can't show it here, though. This is a PG show. Check out the final part of Zack Ryder's Ice 3 airing right now on YouTube. Woo, 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 you know it.